New tonight is a mixture of RSV, flu, and COVID-19 cases spread. An Eastern Kentucky school district will be closed for the remainder of the week. The Floyd County District posted the picture you see here on social media, saying it will be closed due to illness and it will not be using NTI days.